అందరూ ఆడియో ఫంక్షన్ చేస్తుంటారు, కానీ మేము వీడియో ఫంక్షన్ చేస్తున్నాము. ఈయన మా ప్రొడ్యూసర్ మణి గారు. ఈయన మణిరత్నంకే మనీ ఇచ్చాడు. అంతకుముందు కానీ ఓన్లీ రత్నమే ఉండే. నా లాస్ట్ సినిమా అడల్ట్ ఫిలిం అయిందని చెప్పారు అందరూ. అందుకే ఈసారి చిన్న పిల్లలతో రాపిచ్చా. దీన్ని చాలా మెచ్చూరు. నా సినిమా రిలీజ్ కాకముందుకే నాకు లైఫ్ టైం అచీవ్మెంట్ అవార్డు వచ్చింది. ఏ ఎవరు ఫ్యాన్ నువ్వు?
సుమంత ఫ్యాన్. You know, during my journalism days, I often used to wonder, what does it take to be a film critic? Does it take knowledge of cinema or an understanding of culture and craft? Today, I have realized the truth. To be a film critic, one needs to be into BDSM, to be able to inflict torture upon oneself. Hello and welcome to Film Companion South. You're watching Not a Tolly Review. My name is Hriday Ranjan. This week's release is Mahasamudram, written and directed by Ajay Bhupati, starring Sharvanand, Siddharth, Aditi Rao Haidari and Anu Emmanuel. Ajay Bhupati is the director of the sleeper hit RX100. In many ways, that film was like the bike RX100. It was noisy and old-fashioned, but it ran smoothly. With this film, we have bigger budgets, bigger stars and a bigger scale. Basically, RX135. Sharvanand and Siddharth are childhood friends. While Sharvanand is quick to get into fights, Siddharth is the kind who is upright, who dreams of one day becoming a cop. But destiny has other plans for the friends and they find themselves on opposite sides. In fact, the first thing you notice in the film is the background score by Chaitan Bharadwaj. The film's visuals are also stunning. Cinematographer Raj Tota paints the film with brilliant hues of red, brown and amber. It is the film's writing though that lets the film sink. Operating in the mold of the commercial potboiler, the film really has no surprises up its sleeve. Take for example the premise of the film. Even by looking at the poster, you know that the leads are going to be sworn enemies one day. But we are never shown how the two leads became friends in the first place. What drew them to each other? How did Aditi's character come into the picture? The filmmaker begins the film by introducing each of these main characters. We are first shown the leads, then we are shown the villains, then we are shown the heroines. It's like somebody is sitting and ticking off boxes in a project rather than making something interesting. None of the performances really stand out in the film. Sharvanand's performance is similar to earlier films of his, like Ranarangam. Siddharth drew whistles when he first came on the screen, but unfortunately his entire role could be written in one single tweet. The women in the film don't have much to do either. Aditi Rao Haidari is reduced to a simmering, simpering Aditi Rao Haipari, and Anu Emmanuel is reduced to a pretty face. Among the supporting cast, we get our weekly dose of Jagpati Bob yet again. And the usually dependable Rao Ramesh is seen growling and snarling. In fact, the film's performances are all so over the top that you wonder if they all got paid twice.
Lights, camera, over action.
ఎందుకు
సార్? మీరు కృష్ణవంశీ ఫిల్మ్ సముద్రంలో యాక్టింగ్ చేస్తాడు, ఇది మహాసముద్రం సార్.
విత్ అ రన్ టైమ్ ఆఫ్ మోర్ దెన్ 2.5 hours, అజయ్ భూపతి's సెకండ్ ఫిల్మ్ అన్ఫార్చునేట్లీ సీమ్స్ లైక్ అ షిప్ లాస్ట్ అట్ సీ. The film fails to establish an emotional connection with the viewer. In fact, there was so little to say in the review that was new that we had to change the entire backdrop of this review. Unfortunately, Mahasamudram is like a Bermuda Triangle. Thank you so much for watching our review of the film Mahasamudram. Please remember to press the bell icon and subscribe to our YouTube channel. If you don't subscribe to our channel, nothing will happen. Happy Dasara.
Hello, Director Garu. Enti kaltittu kaltittu annavu? Em undi intlo kaltittu? అంటే బాబు, మీరు కల్ట్కి వెళ్తే ఫిట్ అవుతారని. కల్ట్ ఫిట్?
కల్ట్ ఎక్కడ? కల్టు
కల్టు కాదు సార్, కల్తీ. అయినా సార్ ఇది అహెడ్ ఆఫ్ ఇట్స్
టైం. ఎలా
అంటే సార్, సంక్రాంతికి రిలీజ్ చేద్దాం అనుకున్నాం కానీ దసరాకి చేయాల్సి వచ్చింది. ఏంటి సార్ మీకు నచ్చలేదా?
మహాసముద్రం అని చెప్పి దుర్గం చెరువు తీసావు.